guys, Hasty Zach Perot here, and welcome back to another video, and today we are back on some more WWE 2K17 My Career Mode, episode 27 or 28, I believe. And today we are on SmackDown against John Cena. Oh boy, you don't know how excited I am for this match. Alright guys, Zachary Pro first, the best that there was, the best ever, Zachary Pro versus Hustle, Loyalty, and Respect, John Cena. Even though we faced him a time before, we've beaten him, Zachary Pro would gladly beat John Cena once again. And here comes Zachary Pro, looking to win the tag team championships with Lance Alexander. Oh, there comes John Cena. Wow, John Cena, can we see him? Oh my god! John Cena is the World Heavyweight Champion! Again, last time when we faced him, he was the World Heavyweight Champion. And now he's the World Heavyweight Champion once again! Oh my god! John Cena, the World Heavyweight Champion! Looking to prove that he can defeat Zachary Pro, so he can say that he is the true WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Zachary Pro, meanwhile, on the outside, letting John Cena have some respect during his title race. But when we defeat John Cena, don't you think we deserve a title shot? We've already beaten him once. We could beat him again, maybe face him for the title, and win back our WWE World Zachary Pro's face. Win back our WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Here we go. Oh, and John Cena right away. Oh, with the elbow to the back of the head. Whoa, but Cena went for a belly to belly. But Zachary Pro got out of it. Now throwing Cena into the corner. Whoa, snapmare. And wrapping the arm around Cena's head. Oh, and still wrapping the arm around Cena's head. Oh my god. Whoa, Cena! And a spear! By Zachary Pro. Guys, if you've seen, if you know all the people who are introduced into Spear State, let me know down in the comments below. Wait, Zachary Pro? What the frick? Oh my god! Oh my goodness! Zachary Pro! Better watch out behind you. Wait a minute, Pro! What is he doing? Oh my god! Brain Buster! By Zachary Pro. Yep, yeah! Zachary Pro! And now getting up Cena. What is he doing? Wait a minute. Oh my god! Military press drop! And now crowd cheering, let's go Cena. But is Cena gonna be able to win? Body slam by Pro. And now Zachary Pro going to the top of the rope. Oh, and he misses. Cena got up, because he's Super Cena. But Zachary Pro still gets Cena. And I'm just tossing the World Heavyweight Champion, Cena. And now, getting up John. Oh! Cena reverses! Wait a minute, Cena! Oh my god! Oh my goodness! New move by Cena? Oh man, kick right to Cena. Oh man, is that... Oh my goodness, what a face buster. And now it's John Cena. Oh! Oh my god, right to the knee of Zachary Pro. Wait a minute, getting up Zachary Pro? Come on, oh! Oh, and now the elbow shots to the top of the head by John Cena. Now the world heavyweight champion starting to take control, but again, Zachary Pro. Oh my god! You can see John Cena's head is already kind of... Oh my god! Nice side Russian leg sweep. Beautiful, actually. Beautiful side Russian leg sweep. And now punching the head of Zachary Pro, because Zachary Pro already kind of damaged John Cena's head. You can see those red marks on John Cena's head, but Zachary Pro... But now John Cena wants to make red marks on Zachary Pro's head. Oh my god! What a clothesline! Oh my god! But Pro! Back body drop! What a move! Yeah! Wait a minute, Zachary Pro getting up John Cena! Going for Z11! This might put away Cena! Z11! Going for a pin! 1, 2! Oh, but a kick out by Cena. And again, just tossing Cena, the World Heavyweight Champion. And now the crowd chanting, "Let's go, Cena," and Cena sucks. Oh! Oh! Now he finally hits the Dudley Suplex! Cena going for the five knuckle shuffle! Oh my god! But Zachary Pro did see Cena! Uh-oh! Pro! Oh man! Punches and punches! Wait a minute, Zachary Pro! Oh man, what a move! Wait a minute! Zachary Pro getting up John Cena. Uh-oh, he's throwing him in the corner! Uh-oh! Is Zachary Pro gonna hit Superman in a great angle too? He's gonna hit Superman! This is gonna be it for Cena! Oh my goodness! Superman! That's gotta be it! 1, 2, 3! No! Cena somehow kicks out of the Superman! Cena is the first person to kick out, but wait a minute! Going for a pin again! 1, 2! But again, Cena powered out! Oh my god! How did Cena kick out of the Superman? No one has kicked out of the Superman! Moonsault by Zachary Pro! Hey, that's his opponent's taunt. What is he thinking doing that? AA by Zachary Pro! 1, 2! No! But John Cena kicks out of his own move, the AA! Oh my god, what a match! Oh, but no! Cena gets out of it! Oh! DDT! No! Reversed! Reversed! Come on! Zachary Pro again! Brainbuster! By Zachary Pro, now taunting in the corner. Zachary Pro hit Superman on Cena. Cena kicked out. Then that powerbomb. Cena kicked out. And then the AA by Zachary Pro. Cena kicked out. No, Cena again reverses. Oh, man. Wait a minute. Cena, what is he doing? Uh-oh. Pro! Oh no, is he gonna go for a third brain buster by Zachary Pro? Oh, throwing Cena into the corner. Uh-oh, is he going for Superman a second time? Zachary Pro going for Superman. great angle. Oh my goodness. Is Superman gonna be enough to put away Cena right in the middle of the ring? 1, 2, 3! And Zachary Pro defeats the World Heavyweight Champion John Cena. That's Z11. And then Zachary Pro saw John Cena. And then the first Superman, but Cena somehow kicked out. And then Zachary Pro tried to put him away one more time with that vicious powerbomb, showing off the strength, and went for pin again on Cena. But Cena kicked out again. And then the AA, but again Cena kicked out. And then a second Superman finally put away the World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena. What a match! Wow. And my face went down, okay. Because I probably used this move. So. Wow. One of the greatest matches. Oh, shoot. I didn't even notice that my, battery on my battery is low. So let's see what our next match is. So we're going into week 4. Oh yes, Survivor Series next, guys. Woo! That's gonna be a good one. Ooh, we get Randy Orton again. Oh my god. Another one-on-one match. See, I want to go after the tag team titles at some, look at this. The Usos. I want to face the Usos with Lance Alexander so we can beat the tag team champions, the New Day, to get the tag team titles. Oh, my goodness. Okay, looks like we have to go in this match, Lance Alexander versus Mark Henry. All right. So we have Lance Alexander versus Mark Henry, and I'm not in this match. I guess I'm going to accompany Lance Alexander. Okay, no I'm not. And here we go. Skip the match, blah, 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 blah. Let's just get on to our match. Alright guys, so again we have Zachary Pro versus his rival, the Viper, the Legend Killer, the Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton. Oh my god, we just had a fantastic match with John Cena on SmackDown. Are we going to have another fantastic match with Randy Orton? I'm going to find out right now if you guys look through this whole video. Here comes Zachary Pro. Woo! There's Zachary Pro ready to go. And here comes. So Zachary Pro has defeated the World Heavyweight Champion, and now he's gonna defeat the Intercontinental Champion. So he could be, right now, if these were both title matches, Zachary Pro could already be the World Heavyweight Champion. And in this match, if this was for the Intercontinental title, if Zachary Pro wins, he could have the Intercontinental Championship too. What WWE isn't thinking right now is, I have just defeated the World Heavyweight Champion 2 times. And now, I've defeated Randy Orton many times, the Intercontinental Champion. I mean, this is like stupid. Take that, Orton. Wait a minute. Oh, dang it. Orton, slap to the chest and Zachary Pro down. Getting up, Pro. Dang it, I tried to run away. DDT by Orton. Oh, now it's starting to go after the arms. And now the crowd chanting Randy. And again, right to the arm. And again, to the arm again. Guys, I'm worried because Oh my god. Hold up, guys. There we go. My thing wasn't plugged in. Anyway, come on. Come on, Orton. Come on, huh? Huh? Take this! And now just, again, tossing the Intercontinental Champion like he tossed the World Heavyweight Champion. I mean, you know what's funny? Is that the World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena, and the Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton, were great rivals. They had a rival over both World Heavyweight Championships. And one of the greatest rivals in world heavy in the history. And now Zachary Pro looking to deliver a vicious dropkick. And yeah, that's really funny. You know what I'd love? To have like the greatest match ever. A triple threat match. Randy Orton versus Zachary Pro versus John Cena for the World Heavyweight title and the Intercontinental title. That'd be one of the best matches ever. And now a back body jump. That would be like a WrestleMania main event match, if I had to be honest. I mean, seriously, that is probably like the best match for history. Oh my god. Will that be enough to put away Orton? Oh, but a kick out. And now getting up Orton. And now going for Z11 for the first time in this match. Z11. Going for a pin in the exact same spot where Zachary pinned Cena. Oh, Orton kicks out. And now throwing the Intercontinental Champion again. Wait a minute. Pro! Uh-oh. Going for that power bomb! The strength! Power bomb! Into a pin! 1, 2. Oh, but Orton somehow kicks out. Wait a minute. Orton! Oh, boot to the face. Boot to the face. Wait a minute. Pro reverses it. Takes down Orton. Orton is down. Meanwhile, Zachary Pro going to the top. Wait a minute. Oh. DDT by Randy. Where's Randy going? He's just staring down at the lying Zachary Pro. No! Randy Orton going for those vicious stomps right to the leg, into the arm, into the other leg. Oh! Oh, right to the head. Randy Orton now just twisting the neck of Zachary Pro. So far, Randy Orton is dominating. Uh-oh. Randy Orton going for the RKO! No! RKO! I reversed that! No! One. Oh, but a kick out! Somehow, Zachary Pro kicks out. Reversal! Oh! Fisherman's Carrier, whatever that thing is called. Oh, takes down Orton! And now, Zachary Pro going to the top rope again. Oh, but Orton again reverses it. Oh, but Orton. Oh. And now Orton. Take that! Boom! Huh? Oh, take that! Huh? How about another Z11? No! Orton reverses. And I'm getting up, Pro. No! Zachary Pro versus the DDT! And now Zachary Pro again has his finish. Has his signature. Going for Z11? No! Orton! No! Yes! Take him down! Going for a pin! Come on, ref! One! Two! But Orton kicks out! And now Zachary, what a great angle, going for that powerbomb. Remember, Randy Orton has his finisher, so does Zachary Pro. Takes down Orton. Zachary Pro gonna punt kick Randy Orton! Oh my god! Punt kick by Zachary Pro! Oh my god! For the... Oh my god, what a maneuver. Really? I didn't mean to... And now going for a pin. One, two... Oh no! Orton somehow kicks out of the punt kick. And now Zachary Pro is in deep trouble. No. If I press X, he'll catch me. I know this. I almost let myself down. I almost let us down. No. No. Oh my god, that was so close. Whew! I got up just in time. Oh! Randy Orton just ran right into a face buster by Zachary Pro. Randy Orton tried to go for that punt kick, but Zachary Pro got up just in time. And then Randy Orton tried to run at Zachary Pro. Zachary Pro countered into a vicious face buster. Shoot. Nope. Boom! Now Zachary Pro going for a DDT. DDT by Pro. Oh my god. And that stopped on Orton. And now, throwing Orton in the corner. And now getting up Orton. And now Zachary Pro going to look for Superman for the first time in this match. You already know this is it. Oh my goodness. Superman! That's gotta be it. One, two. No! Randy Orton is the second person to kick out. No. Zachary Pro looking to punt kick Orton the second time in this match. Punt kick again by Zachary Pro looking to tear the head off of Randy Orton. Look at that. Boom. So far, John Cena and Randy Orton kicked out of Superman. You have got to be kidding me. And again, going for a pin on Orton. Come on. Another rope break. That wasn't even on the ropes. That made no sense, because that wasn't even on the ropes. Thank you. One, two, not even a two count. Come on! Oh my god, this is so hard. No! No! Orton! No! What a fantastic match! Oh, no! Orton! No! No! Take that. Come on, take Orton down. No! Yes! Reverse the RKO! Take him down! Orton's down! Get up! Come on. Z11. Oh, he didn't reverse. If he was reversed, I would have been screwed. Z11! uppercut. Oh, another uppercut. Oh, Tekken Pro splash on the outside. What a fantastic match. If this was for the Intercontinental title, that would have been so much better. We're already this is longer than our normal episodes of my career. What? Why can't I reverse? I pressed the reverse button at the right time. Get off of me. Get up. I'm getting back in this ring. And now Zachary Pro! No! I'm done. Guys, Randy Orton has this. No! 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 Smart move by Orton! I can't reverse! The punt kick! No! Oh no! I'm done! Zachary Pro is finished! One. No! Randy Orton picks up the win! Finally, with the punt kick. That is Zachary Pro's weakness. Oh my god, if it wasn't for that rope break, Zachary Pro would have defeated the Intercontinental Champion again. Look at that RKO. But Pro kicked out and then tried to go for Z11, but he reversed. And then the punt kick by Orton finally ends this match, and the loser is Zachary Pro, and look, stares at the crowd, pins Zachary Pro. Oh my god, but you have to give it to Zachary Pro. He put on a fantastic contest against the Intercontinental Champion, but Randy Orton somehow pulled it off and defeated Zachary Pro. You have to give it to Zachary Pro. He fought and fought and fought. Whew! But yeah, guys, that's basically gonna end it for this video. We're gonna see what our next match is, and Brock Lesnar defeated John Cena. That was a fantastic match. But you have to give it to Zachary Pro. I mean, I already said this, but you have to give it to him. He fought really, really hard. And now we're going to SmackDown, which is the last part. What is our last match before Survivor Series? Oh, yeah, rematch. Okay. Alright. So yeah, guys, that's basically gonna end it for this video, because this is longer than my normal My Career videos, but yeah, that is basically gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and when you subscribe, don't forget to, don't forget to leave a comment saying I subscribe in my newest video, so in the next video, I'll catch your comment and saying, and I'll shout out to you. I'll shout it out to you, and don't forget to hit the notifications bell right next to the subscribe button, so you'll never miss a video by me, and you can catch all my videos, and, yeah, guys, so, and don't forget to follow my social media, Snapchat, Musical.ly, my Snapchat is HastyZachPro, my, Musical.ly is HastyZachProYT, and at HastyZachProYT. And yeah, guys, that is basically gonna end it for this video. I hope you liked it, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!